back for another episode of Saloon Talk, guys. It's season 3, and just know, if you have not been catching up the episodes from the beginning, just go to our YouTube channel, which is Urban TV on YouTube, and make sure that you search Saloon Talk, hashtag Saloon Talk. You're going to be able to find all the other episodes. And today is another episode of another show. And guys, whenever I introduce this show, I'm very sure you're always wondering, what topic are we bringing about? What topic? But before I introduce the topic, make sure that you tune in to Saloon Talk every Sunday on Urban TV from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. We are always giving you nothing but non-stop Lugambo. Saloon Talk Lugambo. If you know what I mean, you know what I mean. We're here at Spectro Saloon in Kabalagala. They have 3 branches, one in Bukolobi, one in Kabalagala, and one in Makindye. So whichever you decide to go, 2, they have the best beauty care that you can ever ask for. So whatever you want, whether it's to cut your beard, whether it's to place your hair, like what is happening right now, but guys, I'll show you the finishing retouch at the end of this episode. But stay tuned, we are going to be giving you a lot. Just not a lot. I should not say everything right now, but just not a lot. Right about now, I'm joined in by my lovely guest. Hello, Ndimukazizeka. But don't worry. I have my audience with me. So make sure that if you have any opinions, go down to our social media platform, that is Urban Television Uganda, hashtag Saloon Talk, giving your opinion of the show, and we are gonna be seeing them right here. So the topic of the show today is influence of social media to the entertainment/business industry, because you cannot have business without some entertainment, and you cannot have entertainment without the business sector. So my guests are gonna introduce themselves one by one, up to the last. They are going to introduce their name, what they do, yeah, and we can start from there. So I'm going to start on my immediate left. Sabo Jabaliko. I don't know how to. Sometimes I'm Uganda, I'm Zungu, but whatever.
I'm a Nyanze Nobati Twizire, one Nobati Events, and a music promoter, and Musangi Fokubeda Kumpeoza Urban.
We're so happy to have you.
Saloon Talk,
yes.
Mwebali kutucha wazawa na Spectra. Nange urumaliza wana bagenda kunjo yota ako.
Of course, baina ne kaskurabu.
Kaskurabu, badeni mubi saloon vieri. Jenana musuna ankute.
Kwa Spectra, babi inavyo nina wana.
Thank you. It's your boy Rionga, aka Ru, hip hop artist, UG music lover in general. It's always a wonderful thing coming on Urban, here on Saloon Talk. I'm also making sure they do something with my hair so the family members don't refuse me at all the gatherings. So we're going to see what Spectre has to say about that.
My name's of Brian Karunji, an artist, comedian, Tombetu. That is our real name we use in comedy. I'm very happy to be here. Era tugenda chitambuza. Burundi nyo, muliro fire ku fire. Thank you so much. Ah-ha! Hey, presenter.
Wanji.
Yeah, you look wow.
Thank you so much.
Because of Spectrum, eh? And my name's of Saint of Ivan, Mary Hart Comedy. Ivan Tumbetu, Ivan Small. I am a comedian by profession. So, when Saloon Talk, please listen to these talks. Understand something, get something, please take it home. Not so? Yeah, right.
Before we go anywhere, what's going on?
What's going on?
Nobody
Events knows everything. Huh? About branding. About so what we call branding.
Anywhere, we need to first,
eh? Hey.
Tumbetu, Mary Hart's family, they are the new kids on block as far as the comedy is concerned. Unless you got a Mugobi, a Vidimu Guanga. Abana was to never veteran your comedy, but just a moti, a chava.
Don't speak like that, please.
Then the promoter, Kurida.
And I hold them
because it's independent mind. Yeah,
we are going to name
you.
Ah,
I see. You're trying
to upheld something, so that can come out. Katikangu
wuli de bulunabe romutitis. Tojia kubera munse ya Gaza.
Mazima.
Totia.
Okay, guys, we are talking about the topic of social media, its influence. So it's a very big topic, whether positive, whether negative, but we're going to be encountering that as the show goes on. So for starters, Mwengamwe, you as men, you as guys of this
leadership. Na yenga sunogenda wala. Yeah. Oli mufumbo batoli. Obuzibu olimu obutitizo obukozesa buli wamu.
Robert, jabayo anko nobody.
Ayagala
mani. Teri muntu afanana bwatyo. Nga talina amufaako.
Mu Uganda.
Mu Uganda.
Munaye TV emfaako, but to answer your question, nze nagamba, I always tell people, if you meet someone, never lie. Talk about the truth because this Uganda is small.
Good. Your edge.
By the way, my birthday is in 2 weeks. I'm making 21. Okay.
21.
Yes.
Wow.
I'm still asking on behalf of this. Yeah. The other younger boy.
So are you
because
married,
I'm already Simo taken searching? Younger man.
So that.
How do you call a relationship whereby you stay with your person? Move them when they're in the same house. How do you call that one?
Cohabiting.
Someone can disturb you from outside. I swear. So I can maybe disturb you.
You can disturb, but it depends on if I'll ever to be able to accept your disturbance.
But you seem to be expensive.
Anyway, guys,
social media influence.
The topic is influence of social media to the entertainment / business. Like I said, business goes hand in hand with entertainment, and also there is no business without some / of entertainment. So, personally, I'm gonna get some personal views before we go to general views. When go social media, has it helped you as an individual career wise, or it has not? So
are we following age so that I can speak first? No, younger. Yeah, from younger, older, oldest. We go?
We can start from younger.
From younger. Good girl. So, first of all, the question is, what we need to ask ourselves as maybe the people, what is social media? It is very simple. Social media. Like, to everyone who is social, everyone who holds maybe a smartphone, because it starts with a smartphone.
Yeah.
So long as you're holding a smartphone in your hand, that means you're accessing social media. Are we right? So, what about to linach about social media? Is it helping us? At the end of the day, chitegeza or nganzo omuntu personally, is going to help me because mbani namu goals zangeze mbanjagala. I have some goals I want to focus on social media. Kati wali abantu abamu nga social media it's part of entertainment, because there are certain people and they don't have accounts on social media, but they just go there, scroll, watch people's works, then move on, and they just be happy. But to some of us, because right now these days, promoters nobody events right now because of social media.
Anga my brother wagambi. Chiri on two sides. Waluo katiaba misusinga nwabira ngoli is about business. Specifically ngoli kati for example on TikTok. TikTok abantu banji nyo abajikosa for business. Nati nwabira wabala ngabajikosa just about misuse. Yes. Kukwaka tufetu chilaba on our side. TikTok tukoleda nyo, right? Nyo kuba tufuna kwa endorsements. That is business. Yes. Kwetulia. On TikTok, though, what do
I have to do? I think now TikTok or social media is all about what people want to hear. Most people go to social media to escape their reality. So they come to social media just to like get that reality, that world that is beyond what they have.
What you said is true. So for someone who understands that, like they can make a lot from social media. Like if you understand, the thing about social media is, I feel like it has two groups of people. It has people who come to social media, they're entertained by it. And then they stay on social media. And they don't understand that for them, they are actually giving up money. Every time you pay your bundles, your what, you actually, most of the time, you're giving up money to social media. So for someone who understands business on social media.
So they call it a scam.
They're getting money from, I don't know. If you like the service, The person has given, you get, if you like the service, the person who has given it has the right to get money from it. So, in that sense, what social media has done for at least artists in arts and entertainment, it has allowed, if you know how to work social media, it has allowed for alternative streams of income.
To a certain extent, social media have helped the music industry. But before I reach to that point, I would like to brief our viewers, what is social media? I think social media, as my brother tried to term it, is where we socially gather, but gathering online. There are different platforms. Of course, only that we are talking about this famous Anirule TikTok.
It is not Anirule.
It is Anirule.
No, it has terms. No, Uncle Nobody, it has terms and conditions.
Nobody is speaking.
Nobody even see.
The Anirule TikTok, the famous Anirule TikTok. But the other platforms, which are pretty good, we have Instagram, we have YouTube, we have Facebook. When you look at TikTok, the biggest challenge that TikTok is mushrooming is that everyone is now becoming a journalist. Even the illiterates of P2 are now journalists.
Oh, okay.
You get my point? Remember, you who have gone to school, now where is the essence of going to school?
It actually hurts because you have gone, you have studied.
You get my point?
And someone comes from nowhere, and you know?
Do you know that now a journalist makes some content and it is diluted by just a mere one video, a silly video on TikTok? So you find out now that even those who have gone to school almost want now to divert to the other stupidity because maybe they want to attract viewership, you know. That is my concern about TikTok. And I want to promise you, I will try my best. This is a battle which is just starting. Even when I'm not, you get my point.
So lost somewhere, I know.
When we talk about influence of social media, before going to the negative side, I think influence is like impact. Social media has got both positive and negative impacts. And in fact, let me hear it here on Urban. You media people, you have failed to come on board, but it's up to you. Me, I'm fighting for you. TikTok, mostly TikTok, have occupied space for television and radio. Yeah. And remember, radio and television, the media is regulated. Now, if your space is occupied, it means now you are going to compete with another app which does not even pay revenue to this government.
But you know what? Let me first pause you a little bit there. My process wants us to break. Mandy, let us go for a short commercial break. When we come back, we are still talking about the topic itself. Like I said, go down to our social media platforms. And of course, give in the opinion that you have on what we are talking about. We're talking about the influence of social media to the entertainment industry. Let us come back.